Hello friends, welcome to Aculmec Live. I'm Kanchan Verma and today we have a guest from Chicago. We'll be discussing about how to provide support when a woman is faced by miscarriage. Miscarriage creates a variety of emotion and there's nothing right or wrong way of that feel. So we'll be discussing how her organization Sanjeevani provides support and emotional support to women who are undergoing loss of their child. Stick around to this episode till the end to know more.
Friends, have you ever wondered that making a lasting impression online is similar to landing on the moon? If yes, we have a solution for you. Aculmec Genius program will help you prepare for your upward trajectory towards success in the digital world. Our program consists of 12 unique tailor-made sessions of 1 hour each, spread over 6 weeks. Aculmec Genius program provides you practical knowledge about how to optimally use online video platform with lights, action, camera, as well as crash course in using virtual screens. The program also includes a session on the grooming and online etiquettes, which are important for running your online sessions and webinars. At the end of the program, our participants would be allowed to make their own videos, which will be published on a very popular business channel called Aculmec Live. This will provide global recognition to all our participants. If you like what you hear, then using the link in the description below, join the program straight away or visit www.aculmec.com and click on Genius program to know more.
Welcome back, and today we have Pramila Kumar, who is very active in community services. She has her own organization where she takes care about the problems like isolation or women who are suffering with miscarriage and the emotional support. So we'll be discussing about this today. So I'd like to welcome her. Welcome to the show, Pramila. How are you doing today?
Good morning, Kanchan. I'm doing very well, thank you. And thanks for having me in your show.
Well, Pramila, you see, you had been doing and serving community in various portfolios. And one of that is that you also take care of the emotional need of women who are suffering, or the aftermath, may I can say, of miscarriage. And I think that is very, very emotional phase for any woman. So how really you console these women? And I think that would be very difficult for you.
So essentially, Kanchan, miscarriage, or how we refer to as early pregnancy loss, it's an emotional and traumatic time for a woman. And not only a woman has to go through the loss of the baby, but there are physical impacts of a miscarriage. And it also leads to relationship impacts. So there are different ways that the healing can be done, because someone, you know, going through miscarriage can go through grief, hopelessness, sadness, guilt, anger, jealousy, and intense feelings of loneliness. So what we recommend to them, that there are short-term and, of course, there is long-term steps that they can be taken.
Well, somebody who, because it's sometimes, I feel personally, being a woman, it's sometimes so uncontrollable, the sorrow and the loss of a baby. And then, of course, people who also, I think, blame you for miscarriage, because sometimes they say you have not taken care or something like that. So this situation is very critical for women. And when you talk about short term and long term, how you really initiate? Suppose if a lady is suffering from this kind of problem, I'll put it as a problem, how you initiate the guidance and recovery?
So essentially, when a woman goes through miscarriage, we have to allow her to grieve for the baby. the baby that she was unable to see, for whatever reason, the baby was within the womb and it just came out. So grieving is very important, acknowledging the grief, acknowledging the fact that, for whatever reason, it was beyond the control of the would-be mother to ensure the birth of the baby. And also sometimes we always recommend that the family, the spouse or friends need to be there to support this person. Instead of blaming, let's fix it rather than blame or, criticize or, cause more harm to the baby. Sorry, to the mother, not the baby, to the mother.
Well, I can really understand it's very critical for any lady of this world when she suffers with the miscarriage. So what are the precautions one should take, before we really get into this kind of situation?
Panchan, I think a doctor can prescribe better to say what precautions are needed to avoid a miscarriage. But many a times a miscarriage does happen even if the lady has taken all precautions. And these are sometimes beyond the control of the mother. But the mother should always be feeling positive. No matter what has happened, it is not to be blamed. And there are always chances to have another baby. And to have another baby, the woman needs to ensure she's healthy enough to eating well, taking care of herself. They can go to a therapist, a support group, spiritual guidance, or simply take care and rest. These are some of the very important things that can be taken post-miscarriage. And if the woman is having a spouse or a family members, they need full and unconditional support from them also.
Well, you and me, we all are mothers, and I want to know, is there any symptom of miscarriage? Can we really postpone this kind of sorrowful situation?
So pregnancy normally is termed when a woman stops having her menstruation. Is an indication that probably the woman is pregnant, most likely. And the onset of menstruation is another big symptom that the pregnancy is no longer active. And when it happens, I think the woman needs to take immediate help of a doctor and make sure that she is not in a very agitated state, because that will all trigger the miscarriage to happen even more fast.
Well, now the question comes, now how the family, as you mentioned, it's really very necessary that women get support of spouse and family. But what happens in the society where we live, there's a lot of people around us, and how really you guide communities to react to this, because this is, I feel, is one of the accident, and accident can happen anytime, anywhere. So how you really feel that community should come forward in support of a lady who has just undergone a miscarriage?
A woman who goes through miscarriage, it's a devastating loss, and they think that they will never get better and they will never recover. So to the community, give lots of love to the person who had this accident, and help. Get the help, get the support. Pregnancy loss can create a lot of sense of loneliness. Make sure that the community is around this person, taking care as if the woman would have delivered. Because we just want to also call out, Kanchan, the toll the body takes, it's very similar to having a child. So even if the child did not survive, the body takes the same kind of toll.
Now, talking to you about your organization, Sanjeevani, so do you have these kind of patients, or are you really go in your community by yourself to give support, and how it is? Do you enroll these kind of ladies and help them voluntarily?
Yes, so we have support groups. So, if a female has gone through a miscarriage, by choice or by accident. So woman, another woman who has the same incident, they can join the support group, and that becomes a big way of healing, because there are women who have the same emotions, same concerns, same grief, same sorrow, and they all together bring in hope to each other. Support groups plays a big, big way. And Sanjeevani is also geared to help these women as needed. A person to listen to, you know, a shoulder to cry to, a hand to hold to.
So do you provide any online support also, somebody who is out of Chicago and need your support? Maybe somebody is in India. Though in India, what happens, we have a joint families. So rarely this kind of situation occurs, but still there are families, there are people who are outstation, working, serving, professional, and they may undergo these kind of situations. So do you have any online support?
Absolutely, Kanchan. We have an online support. We have two helplines, which is 24/7. Sanjeevani does get a lot of calls from India for different issues. And we also have a 24/7 chat. So people can reach anytime by chat and, of course, by phone to get the online support.
With another subject, and we will listen to your ideas and support which is being done by Sanjeevani, and it was so lovely to talk to you again. So look forward.
Once again, thanks Akulma for having me.
Bye bye.